Bobby Valentino. You know how we do. It's another one.
My laptop stopped responding and shut down Excel. And all of my sheets are gone. Empty.
Welcome to the vlog.
I saw you walking down on Melrose. You look like an angel straight out of heaven, girl. I was blown away by your...
While I'm in this master's program, I want to use every single opportunity I possibly can.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome back if you've been here before. I'm Temi. I make lifestyle, beauty, fashion content here on YouTube. We're doing a vlog today, and we're gonna get into the first real like week of grad school. Last week was block week. I don't think I've like fully recovered, but I also don't think I'm going to recover, if I'm being very honest. But it is a bank holiday today. It's a public holiday, so we don't have any classes or anything, but I do have like work to do. So I'm meeting with, get comfy, let's hang out for this week. And this is technically the last week of summer because it is hot outside. It's like 30 degrees outside today. Okay, so we're gonna enjoy the weather, but first I have some group work to finish, so I'm gonna meet up with my team right now and spend some hours with them. And then one of my friends invited me to a lake for this afternoon, evening, so I'm gonna go there for a couple hours and then prep for the new week. But let's spend the week together.
Thank you so much. Ready, Kennedy?
Nashville hot chicken cruncher, please.
And you want this on a combo or just a Nashville sandwich?
Okay, get it with fries, please.
Oh, just the fries with no drink at all?
No drink, please.
Anything else, ma'am?
No, that's all.
Alright, it will be imported in the 7-11.
Thank you. We're gonna... This day... Just, yeah, that's how the day went, literally.
Great. Get out. Oh, freaking.
Sorry.
I'm gonna wait you to kill that thing.
Yeah, I didn't want to kill it. Is that, oh my God, all these flies. As I was saying, I had very high hopes for today. I was so excited to be outside, have a productive day. I like woke up, I cleaned my space. I did a bit of work before I went and met my group. And then I was gonna like, you know, hang out with friends later. First of all, the time, I haven't even been back. Like, I spent like 5 hours with my group trying to do this project, and I don't know if we're overthinking it. It's just my head hurts. My head really, really hurts, and I still feel like I've made not a lot of progress. I'm extremely overstimulated. Is that my food? Yes, it is.
Hi.
Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you so much. I am extremely overstimulated. I don't think I've properly charged my social battery. I just want to sit and chill, which I'm probably still not going to do this evening, but I decided against going and hanging out with a group of people because I'm just not in optimal spirits to do that. And this is a terrible way to start the week. This is not the way that I would like a bank holiday to go, or like a public holiday. Like, I like a nice, productive, you know, day where like I just feel rejuvenated. I don't feel rejuvenated right now, and I worry that that's going to start me in a deficit going into the week. So we're going to try to fix that tonight. Yeah, sorry.
We'll be right back.
Good morning. It's the first like actual day of school.
I feel like I should have done a colored lip. Did I make a mistake?
Oh. Yeah, I should have done a colored lip, hey. Anyway, it's the first day of school. Like actual school, like everybody's on campus now. I went to the other parking lot, right? You know, like where I'll park, and then if you were here for the last vlog, if you didn't watch the last vlog, go catch up. But I went to that parking lot, and then we normally do a little trek. Why was there no park? There was no free spots, guys. It just turned, it's like 8:03 a.m. right now. The place was full. So I had to park on campus. I don't know what time I'm gonna have to get there tomorrow to find a spot. Like, there was no free spots. I drove around that thing twice. Not a free spot in sight. That's crazy. We don't have class until 9 today. But I came early because I didn't get everything that I needed to get done. I didn't. And I chose peace of mind. Yeah, so I'm gonna go to class and do a little something. But we start. Oh my gosh. I'm so nervous because my undergrad uni was smaller than UFC. So I feel like walking around campus, I'm gonna be like, oh my gosh, there's so many people. Ew! Let's go.
You already know the fit check.
We just did an Excel class, and that was the preparatory material that I did not have the time to finish. So I'm definitely gonna have to review that later. It wasn't too difficult, but one boy was talking about some formulas. We're gonna do some group work probably until the evening. And then I'm gonna take my ass to the gym because I foresee myself having a headache in about 4 hours. But I have faith that I'm gonna figure out this accounting thing. Yes. Yes.
But that car is not stopping. Oh, okay, okay. Bye.
Gym. I came to pick up pimple patches, but good news, I don't have a headache because I did in fact figure out the accounting stuff. Praise God. Genuinely, the past 3 days I've been losing my mind, but we got it. My laptop. My laptop stopped responding and shut down Excel, which is where I was doing all the accounting stuff. Mm-hmm. Yeah, finished it and all. Why did it reopen? And all of my sheets are gone. Empty. God is so good. Yeah. It was recovered. It was recovered. Honestly, I just turned over and went to sleep. I was ready to go to sleep. Yeah. I was just, in my head, I was like, guess I'll spend the time to do it again tomorrow. But God loves me, and He bought it back. I have 3 sheets
of dense numbers. Talking about...
Excel's not responding. No, we have to forcefully shut it down.
Shut up. Anyway, that's my cue to literally end the day. Like, I was already on the way out, but now I'm just gonna, let me even just triple save this, because I was ready to do it again, but I think I was having a delayed reaction to what was happening, because that took hours. And the math, please. My dearest Angelica, with a comma after dearest, he said, my dearest Angelica. Okay, so it's... Okay, I have it saved. I'm going to sleep. Good night.
Guess who found a parking spot? Yeah! I made sure I was on time. Yeah. I don't know why I'm so shocked at just like the sheer volume of people. Like, bro. Ugh. I think the fact that I'm so surprised that this place is packed really highlight, like, I've lived in small towns like my whole life. I don't think there's a more defining moment than right now that I'm shocked that a parking lot is full. Like, it really shows that, oh, you grew up in a small town all your life. Do you know what I mean? Like, I didn't go to like a big high school. Like, nothing compared to like Calgary size. My uni was like, you know, nothing compared to like the Vancouver campus. Like Kelowna, like, there's still a lot of people, like, don't get it wrong, but like that versus the Vancouver campus, like, you know. And I've always like lived in small towns. This is so funny to me. I hope it doesn't rain today, because I still haven't found my umbrella and I also didn't order a new one.
Good morning.
Trying to be studious.
Yes, I had to find my parking spot.
Wasn't it still so full?
Yeah. I was like, okay.
And it's 8.
Yes,
make my group.
Yes, I saw three. I was putting it into my calendar the other day.
I saw you walking down the Melrose. You look like an angel straight out of heaven, girl. I was blown away by your sexiness. Now all I have to do.
Can I get some regular fries and a Sprite, please? Yes, please. And can I get some ketchup as well?
Ketchup, sure. Anything else?
No, that's all.
Thank you.
I'm picking up a snack before I head over to do some group work. I've been on campus all day. Hasn't actually been that bad. And it's actually been a productive day. Yesterday was not productive. I don't know. I was feeling weird yesterday. I was kind of in my feels yesterday. A little bit. Yeah, I was. But, and I was just tired. It was a mix of being tired and just in my feelings for God knows what reason. So I actually left campus at 2 p.m. yesterday, I think. And then I got home. Not even 2, I think I left at like 1. Yeah, like I did not stick around. I got home, I ate something, I tried to do some work, but I kept falling asleep. And then I caught up with a friend on FaceTime, and I think I really needed it. We talked for like 3 hours, which is standard procedure for us. 3 hours is even honestly a bit short. Like, we've definitely had some like 4-5 hour phone calls before. But yeah, and then I started reading Happy Place, and honestly I like how this author writes. I like it. It's very easy to read. I like that. I'm new to the fiction game, so I like the easy to read stuff, nothing too complicated, you know. So I'm liking it so far. I literally just started it, but I like it so far. And I don't know if I've even mentioned this in like in this vlog or whatever, but something that I really want to, oh, let me just grab my food first, okay? And then we can, oh, I need to pay. While I'm in this master's program, I want to use every single opportunity I possibly can, because as much as head knowledge and like being like academically sound and like book smart is beneficial and important in certain areas, so is your like network and every other skill, like your social skills, your ability to hold conversation.
Did you get the drink?
Yes, I did get the drink. Is there ketchup in here?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much. Oh, you're down. We'll see if you guys stay up, because I have a feeling you might not. Also have to get to the other side. Oh. Okay, let's try this out. You can go, sir, or stop right in front of me. Oh my gosh. Basically what I was trying to say is I'm trying to use every single opportunity I possibly can, because the truth is, as a student, you have access to a lot of things that you no longer have access to once you're like in the workforce and like out in the world. And because this is a business master's too, they do a lot of like networking, a lot of like companies and stuff are about. And outside of that, like professors and just people at the business school have some crazy connections too. And so I'm trying to just learn as much about different industries as I possibly can, because I have been trying to like in the past year, but like I was capped at my ability to like connect with certain people or to even have intel into certain things. And so as much as I care about my academics, like I'm a book babe down, my approach to this degree is very much like I'm looking for opportunities and I'm really trying to cast my net wide, whereas my undergrad was very, very niche, very specific, very like I have this one goal and nothing else can come out of it. Right now, I think I have like there's a particular part of business that I think I naturally kind of like fall into, but I don't want to do this degree with the assumption that that's what I'm going to do, because what if there's another field, another industry that I'm also good at, I just don't know it because I haven't been exposed to it, or I haven't like given myself a shot at it. So I'm trying to be as open-minded as I possibly can be, like to every single class. Like I'm just like, okay, we're gonna see how it goes, and see where it takes us. I'm trying to be really intentional about that. So today, I don't know what sparked it, but today I registered for a networking event that's going to happen next week, just to get myself like out there, talk to people in different industries. There's so many jobs that exist that like I just like there's just so many different things. And yeah, the next year is just figuring out a lot of stuff, career wise, and yeah. That's a pretty big goal, but we're gonna take it day by day, like literally day by day. But yeah, so next week we have 2 networking events. Yeah, anyway, let me go finish this project because I'm trying to go home so I can read my book.
Catch up to you, slow down. I just wanna get to know you. But don't turn around, cause that pretty round thing was good to me. Slow down, never seen anything so lovely. Now turn around and bless me with your beauty. Thank you, babe. A butterfly tattoo right above your navel. Your belly button pierced too, just like I like it, girl.
Considering going to the mall to grab some stuff, but I don't need to do it today. Like, there's a bunch of other stuff I should probably do. These chicken fingers we got from downstairs are decent, and the fries were actually good too, so I love that. I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because I don't think I'm doing anything fun for the rest of the day. I'm probably just gonna change locations to my bed and finish doing this work so I can somewhat get a grip on next week. But I hope you enjoyed spending the first week of grad school with me. It's been a pretty good week, I won't lie. Lots of stuff, but good stuff. Next week is gonna be a bit more social in the sense of like, I have a couple networking events that I wanna go to. I really need to start like working on that side of things. And yeah. Thanks for hanging out with me. I hope you have a good weekend. I hope you have a good week. I'll see you next week.
Like Wednesday, I'm in awe cause you shine like this. Let me be the one to enjoy you.